everybody, welcome back. Far Cry 4, the beautiful mountain time. All right, so we've moved over to... We're close to the objective. I was chasing these tapirs trying to get some other stuff, and I chased them right up here. And it looks like we can climb... We can climb up to where the mission is, but I lost him. He was actually marked, but now... Don't see him. I was attacked by some wolves, but we'll move on. We're gonna move up and see what we need to do up here. So grapple up. We're gonna grapple up the side entrance. I think we need to rescue some people, maybe? That's what was from the last episode. Rescue hostages or something. Can I get to that one? Yeah, that's a long throw. Oh, jeez. Doing a little belay action right there. All right, what do we got? What do we got for ammo? 121. Save at least two hostages. Okay. What do we have here? A bow? Do I have another slot? AK? Pistol? Dude, okay, I don't remember getting another slot, but I'll take it. Alright, let's see what we got working here. There's a hostage and a bad guy. There's a hostage.
I don't hear you.
Two guys? There's got to be more than two. Alright, we're going to go silenced on him.
Spread out and start looking.
Oh, shoot.
Shoot anything suspicious.
Watch it.
Shoot them in the face.
Help is on the way. Help is on the way.
Stay alert.
I got to kill all the guards.
We don't know what's out here.
No, don't kill the hostages!
Kill it!
I have drawn my blade! Now I must draw your blood!
Did I get them all?
Can you free us?
Yeah, I can free you, dude! I just beasted
the
these
hostages
dudes!
Hostages are safe, Sabal.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay. This is what he wanted when he created the Golden Path, to help his people.
Look, I didn't come here for my father or any of this.
We could still use your help, brother. Look at the difference you've made. I know, I'm asking a lot from you, but helping the Golden Path will take you to Lakshmana. I promise you that.
Lakshmana.
We'll find it together.
Thanks, Sabal.
Dude, I just beasted those dudes with the pistol. Silenced.
Ajay, it's Amita. I know that Sabal put you up to rescuing the hostages instead of taking back the outpost. It's okay. You're new here, and Sabal can be very persuasive.
I just wanted to do my part.
And I appreciate that, but you have to see the bigger picture. I was already making arrangements to deal with the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Oh my gosh, I can't please this girl.
He doesn't like losing his playthings. Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart.
Oh my gosh.
It will be a while before things with Duplo blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, yeah. Don't...
I can do this. You see, I just beasted these dudes. Reach the outpost. Oh my gosh, we're going to liberate our first outpost. Where's it at? Oh, right here. Nice. You know, the cool thing about buying those maps are you know you're not going to miss out on anything good. You're not going to miss out on anything good. I love this map. I really do. I want to get these masks. I want to spin these wheels. There's one there. I got to get that mask and that wheel. I was here. I didn't even see that. All right. Well, we got to go for this now. We're going to liberate our first outpost, guys. We are going to liberate our first outpost. Is there a vehicle down here? Oh, yeah. Vehicle time. Hey, I was here before. I remember seeing this thing. All right. We got to find a good vantage point. We don't have a silent sniper rifle yet.
Audrey.
Yes?
Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
What the deuce? How many times did I shoot that guy? What the? Wow, dude. Was this another hostage? That guy was armored or something, right? Am I supposed to free this guy? Alright, I'm gonna keep healing, I guess. I gotta figure out how to craft syringes. I don't think I've unlocked the thing yet, because I couldn't find it. You're welcome? You're welcome! That dude was armored pretty good.
My hero. Thank you.
You're welcome. There you go, friend. My goodness. Alright, where did my bike go? I kinda rolled off of it.
Ah,
what? Oh, hold on. Oh, I want to get this guy with my knife. Come here! You fat... Come here, you... You fat furry thing. Oh my gosh, they're fast. You should run out of steam. You are overweight. Oh, double. That's what I wanted to do. Ow! What the... No, not that. Hip fire is no good. Heal juice.
Egon!
Reload. Heal juice. Oh my gosh. Dude, these wolves, they don't joke around. I need to craft some medicine, man. This wrapping thing for one each time is not good enough. Dude, I knifed that dude for two hides, though. That was pretty good. I think I still gotta go skin him. The hip fire in the AK? Not so good. D-hole skin. This guy right here. You should be worth two, buddy. One and two. Thank you. Somebody is crying around here. I'll help you if you got loot. Dude, I'm just skinning animals for days. Alright, give me this thing. Delish. I don't know who's yelling, but... Is it this guy? Who is yelling? I think they're yelling about the birds again. It sounds like it. Alright, where was my bike at? Let's resume the mission. There was another... Oh, there he is over there. Gotta mark him. I think I can build, I can craft something with this. That's why I'm going for this. If I can double get this guy, I might have enough to do my crafting thing. Let's see if we can sneak up on him. So we'll have to chase him. I don't know why he can run so fast. He's really fat. Dude, that was a hit. Dude, that was a hit. Come here! Oh, yes. Give me your skin. Quit rolling. I should be able to craft something now. I forget what it was. Syringes, maybe? Double your pleasure. All right, what do we got? Crafting. Syringe kit. That's what it was. Okay, so what do we have left here? Honey badger, rhino. Pig skin. Oh, pig. We could do pig somewhere. Tapir skin. That's that one. Yak skin. Leopard. Bengal. Rhino, yak, leopard. All right, let's do this one. And then after this is get the skin from a Fashion Week quest. What's a Fashion Week quest? All right, we've got 1 point here. We need to buy in over here. Can I buy over here? I think I have to start there. Moving target. Aim and fire any sidearm while moving a body. Vehicles can take more damage before needing repairs. Yeah, well, that sounds like something I would need, but looks like we're hoofing it for a bit. See if we run into any crazy wild animals. I don't need any more of those. I need pigs. What are those? Monkeys? Oh, I don't want to shoot any monkeys. Oh, man. I feel bad. I feel bad killing a little monkey. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Oh, they're still here. I feel bad. So I just unloaded the whole magazine on him. Jeez, dude, I'm sorry. It's all a poor little monkey. All right, I got a long way to go. We need to find ourselves a vehicle. As a vehicle. What's around here on our way there? Bell tower. That's the one. Oh, there's... Oh, right here. Oh, there's a wheel right over here. Let's go over here. We can do that thing on our way. We got to get some stuff going. I need some more ammo. What is that? Jeez. Is that a honey badger? Oh, it's a skunk. It's a honey badger. That looked like a... Wait a minute. Am I in honey badger territory here? No, it doesn't say anything. But honey badgers were for this. Dude, another weapon holster. Need more honey... Monkeys. I ain't killing any more monkeys, man. Oh, not that. Is there any more honey badgers around? So honey badgers look like skunks. They must just be wild. Like, you just gotta find them by chance. You guys know, in real life, honey badgers are ferocious. They are, like, no joke. They, like, attack anything. Like, crazy. If you ever look up honey badger on YouTube, you'll see what I'm talking about. They, like, attack snakes and just everything. They're crazy. All right, monkey. You've had a reprieve. Is this the walking sell stuff guy? Give me your friend! I got stuff to sell. I wonder if I could get ammo from him. That would be awesome. Oh, you can? All right. This dude has just become my new best friend. So I've got some of those. I got one honey badger. Refill ammo.
Ammo. Many thanks!
Many thanks! No, many thanks to you, friend. I needed ammo. Been kind of wildly spraying it off at animals. Wait a minute. It's showing stuff underneath me, or right where I'm at. Does that mean there's a cave or something around here? Do you see the map? Like... Must be a cave? What are we looking at? I don't think I need to kill any more of these things. You're lucky, friend. I bet you this is a cave. What is that noise? There's some crazy animals around, guys. Crazy. What do we got here? Oh, it's one of the wheels. Love it. Spinny! Two more for the next reward. Don't mind if I do. Oh, it is a cave, dude. Cave time. Cave time for Meaty. Oh. This looks kind of dangerous in here. Alright. I'm not sure I'm supposed to be in here. But I'll take your loot. Dude, cool cave. My friends, I hear rumors of planned pilgrimage to Kyra's Guidance Temple, High Cliffs, south of the lake. Access to the temple has been cut off for years now. It's very dangerous. I urge you to be satisfied with what you have here at the refuge. Do not risk worse for the old temple. All right. Pretty cool. A little cave action time. All right. We have a vehicle here, but what else do we have? Oh, look at all this stuff. I really would like to work my way down here to get one of those masks. I'm kind of bummed that I didn't get that mask. I was right there. Unknown location. Reveal another piece of this strange land. Let's go right here. It's on the way, kind of. Honey badger. Look how tough he is. Who just saw me kill the honey badger, dude? I need one more honey badger, dude, for another weapon slot. Did you hear the noise it makes? Like, that was a bad imitation. Somebody over. Oh no! Oh no! They ran me over! Dude, did I just lose all that loot? Did I lose my loot? Crafting. I did. I lost that honey badger. Darn it! Those jerks! Oh no, I gotta go back down here again. Where? How far away am I? 300? Oh my gosh. I cannot believe those guys just owned me! Oh man, I lost my honey badger. No monkeys. I'm looking for honey badgers along the way. I can't believe that guy just dominated me. I guess I wasn't that far away. It's right down here. Oh wait, no, this is... I did clear that other place was right here. I'm at the refuge now. Alright, so I actually wasn't that far away. I missed that. I gotta find how to get into this refuge, though. Maybe down there? What are those things? No, I don't need those. Showing the refuge is up here, but... I would think maybe you have to go into it from down here? Doesn't it look like it? Dude, I can't believe I lost my honey badger! Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go, guys. Get a flashlight going. Oh... We're swimming into the refuge. Alright, well, we found a spot. Is there stuff underwater? Oh, I know it's dark, guys. I know it's dark. It's dark for me. How do I get up? Is there... I can't... It's so hard to see. I can't get up on that ledge. Unless I go this way. Oh, here we go. Nice. Little refuge time. Pick. White leaf. Oh, it was mushroom. Arrows. Delish. Whoa, there's some stuff in that thing. Cleared this joint out, huh? Am I supposed to do something with this? There's still one thing back here somewhere. Oh my gosh, it's super dark. It's like... Oh, there it is. Get to it, Meaty! Alright, we gotta get out of here. We can't, none of us can see. None of us can see! I'm choking. Oh. Alright. I'm bummed about the honey badger! Are we by that lake? We're by the lake, guys! Uh-oh, Asian rhinos. Can I even kill a rhino with this thing? Someone's fighting over there. Go down here and grab myself a boat. Yes, there's a boat here. All right, we're gonna go get that mask, and we're gonna spin that wheel over there. We found this mask without the map. That was pretty cool. Like, how are you supposed to find a mask underwater like that? Is my boat still there? Oh no, that's the other guy. All right, somewhere down here is that mask. All right, where? The person was wearing it. Oh, right there. One out of 55? 55 masks? All right, nice. We finally came back to that. How many episodes does that take to get back to the mask? Guns for Haya token. All right, so over here should be... Oh, I can see something up on the cliff. It should be another wheel or something. How do we get up, though? Maybe we could go through... Well, I probably shouldn't take the boat in there, huh? See if we can go through this way. No, not that way. Let's look at the map real quick. Man, it almost looked like there's a path up here that we have to take to get to it. Like, over there. Yeah, I don't see any good way this way. Wait, there's a... What is this little walkway-like looking thing? It's got to be up top. You see that walkway on the map? Like, that little... Maybe it's a cave? Over here? Make it complicated to find, huh? The blues were always water breathing before. Man, this one is hard to find. I thought I was going to be able to go right up to it. There is a chest up there. There's a zip line right there.
We will never forget your sacrifice. Thank you.
Maybe I need to climb it? Better be worth it. We're climbing. This way? They've really got this thing hidden. Oh, we gotta climb some more. Grapple time! Wow, I could not even see that one. That was quite the chuck. We better get something good. This is a hard one to get to, my friends. Oh, here's the little goat trail. Look at this. There's the slide for life right there. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh. 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 Bad feeling about this. Oh my gosh. Grapple down, I guess? Detach. Dude, this is quite the adventure. Getting back to this one's pretty... Oh, jeez! Oh, I hate snakes! I'm poisoned, huh? Can I skin it? Dude, I hate those stupid snakes, man. I'm poisoned right now, apparently. Oh boy. Wow, that even hurt me. Oh, this better be worth it. No more snakes, please. Alright, I think we've made our way around. Location discovery. Now. All right, what do we got? It's all inside, it looks like. Pretty cool places, huh? Skills. I got a skill for... You get points for finding things, too. Get mushrooms inside these caves, apparently. Read this. My will is strong now. You guys want to pause and read that? The golden path is truly the way for me. All right. We're going to have some serious coin, too. Be able to buy, we're going to probably buy ourselves a better assault rifle at some point here. Hopefully sooner than later. And a sniper would be awesome. Where is the... I thought there was a... Oh, there it is. Spin it! Only 3 of 40. One more for a reward, though. That's good, right? We get everything out of here? It looks like it. The falls and the guidance. That was the main thing we were coming for, to spin that wheel. Just looking around real quick. We got those, the mask back here that we got to get still. I don't know. These look like maybe once you get up into another area. I don't see any more of those wheels in this area, so that's good. Got almost all the loot chests. Got some back over there. We can get those later on. I think what we'll do next episode, though, we're going to push and take our first... Whatchamacallit, dude? This guy. Outpost. First outpost. Next episode, guys. All right. Thanks for watching.